We're looking at number 28. Number 28, we want to simplify to a trinomial. Do the block or distributive methods. We get 6 plus 3m plus 2m plus m squared. Put in descending order, you get m squared plus 5m plus 6. That's your answer for number 28.